We're going riding, boys. So we had like 2 or 3 inches of rain last night. Thunder and lightning. The good stuff. Oh yeah, there's the gas here. And I rode yesterday. It's been dry. Didn't have any rain. I had like little sprinkle showers, like 0.1 inch. Or whatever that would be. Not even a quarter. Barely anything. Alright. And we had something yesterday. Beer. Excited. Been jumping in the pond. I throw a clip up real quick of that. So I'm just gonna fill the Honda up. Good day. Now, I will warn y'all, this is a Jacob Schiff production. It's maybe playing it. On. He's saying there's water in there, like middle's water really deep. Let's get her. Jumping in that pond. I personally want to drive through it like I was. It right here is about neck deep, maybe a little lower. You can drive through it if you're tall enough to snorkel. Buddy Josh could. His is above my head. Oh shoot, there is water. I wonder if the swamp pole is full of that. Onion ain't warmed up, so we're just gonna look at it for a second, walk it. Try to fix. I haven't seen it. I'm about to see it. I ain't looking, I'm looking at the ground. Oh, I looked at it. Yes!
Don't mind the cup, I used that to cover my skulking all last night. I don't know how
you've
been through it
and all. I'm gonna walk it.
So, I ain't gonna
go to the middle
just yet.
I'll do it.
I'll let you guys go to the middle first.
So yeah.
You
ride it.
I'll hit it right
here. So he's about to hit that stump. Yeah, so now we know where everything is. I'm gonna let him scare the snakes out. Oh. Sheet. Oh, boys. Better walk it, but I'm gonna send it. I'm freaking excited. I ain't seen water in here in weeks. I can tell it's a swampy bottom. I don't want to sink my four-wheeler again. I can ride the edge right here, but it's so mucky right there. Let's try to get the four-wheeler to some weight back here. Same, I was floating. I hit a 2 or 3 inches of rain last night. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, she's deep. Bro, I freaking 12 o'clock they coming out of the hole.
Alright. Hey. How's that ever been? Last out.
Famous last words. He's ever been coming out. There's that home. I lost the croc. You're out. Pleasantly surprised, guys. I'm more like 11 o'clock that coming out by my sitting down. I weigh like 140. That's saying something. This one has water in it. So how about this? We got stuck right there yesterday. Like it was dry, it was muck. Cool. Heck yeah. Only had like 2 inches of rain. Stays full. I don't know what it is. It just stays full. Let's see what he does. It just stays full. These ruts finna kill us though.
Thank you.
That erosion filled it in. There's no holes right there anymore.
Yeah.
You want to make them?
You on your dad's? No.
Oh. Work?
Huh?
Work? He can go deep. He just has holes in his exhaust and starts sucking. Oh, God. I'm slipping back. coming to save you.
Right now, wheel up. Ooh.
Don't worry, Kev, just start it back up. It's not like it's been sunk before. Ah. Y'all gonna do a water wheeling? Y'all see mine? It even went left. Big bike, Steve. Oh, he went. He goes, oh. Oh, God. I found that hill, Caleb.
Yeah,
it's
right here. I forgot about my cut carb line.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, my box. We had a winch or something, or like a toast trap.
Hey, what in the world caused the thing to be safe?
Heavy?
There you go.
Alright. Shit, oh, Caleb. There's nothing in there.
Shit, there's a lot of stuff in there.
Oh, you're good. There's nothing in there. Really?
You gonna cry? Oh.
Started right when it shut off. It freaking sunk down. I can't get that wheel spin. Yeah, that's probably not a good idea. Oh, that was so close. So it shut off. It went, my wheels bogged down when I hit the bottom. I hit that starter so quick.
So I'm guessing, since it was flooding, I just didn't have enough throttle when my wheels to the ground, like bogged it or something. I just hit that starter so quick and gunned it. Honda 300s don't run very well in the water. So. Not very cool back here. About to cut off my hoop. I knew it was about to cut off. I hit that starter. That's it.
So, I'm pretty much, thank y'all for watching. We found water, it rained. It's gonna be a good fun day. I'm gonna get a lot of water for y'all. Thank y'all for watching.